Good. That's how you fold it in and with it out. Yeah. This is your block. Yeah. So just that's your muscle memory right here.
Yep. That's your muscle memory.
Okay.
And you do this step. And you step over. Yep.
It's coming from right here.
And you lead it to it. Coming. You put the gloves on.
Oh, man. He coming.
So I'm going to turn it over because I don't want to hurt you.
Yeah.
Even if I do hit you, it won't be as powerful. So I come. I'm coming. You caught it, but you want to block it too.
You caught it. See what I'm saying?
You
want to
block it, guys.
It's cool. Yeah. As long as it's not hitting me, that's good. That was good. Yeah.
I almost lost my balance.
See? That's good.
You got it. Now the next one, look at this. See how my arms are? They're closed right here. Everything's closed. So, it's closed. So even if I try down here, you can move your arms down and get that.
Yeah.
While I go high. So I throw it. Get it up. Get it up. You want this higher than your head. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, are you comfortable with it?
Yeah.
You're confident in it because it's coming at you and now you see it coming. See what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So you pick up on it that good. So the next one will be the side palm. You're going to open palm with your left hand. Swipe it over. It's like a side palm. So you swipe it this way. Yeah, like that. Coming up under my hand. So, I want you to step in when you do it.
Okay.
Hit me right here.
Yep.
You grab right here. Now you have control.
Mm-hmm.
Again.